I can't think of anything more important for any of us in this day than to have the promise that we can hear him, that we can receive his guidance, his reassurance, his protection in our lives. One of the ways I hear him is in the scriptures. The scriptures are the pre-recorded voice of the Lord. And it's not hearing an audible voice per se, although that can happen. It's hearing the scriptures in a feeling in your mind, a feeling in your heart. Revelation is thoughts to the mind, feelings to the heart. The scriptures for me are the key in being able to have those thoughts and feelings.